Nation, what is up? Happy Friday.
Happy Friday, everyone.
TGIF.
We all know. Still finishing off this Logic album.
Whew.
We're in the final two.
This is Amen.
But hey, Amen. Before I say that, it's Ian and Vito back again for another Black Boy.
Y'all know what it is. Y'all know what y'all watching. Let's get it.
So without further ado, Ian, let's just get right into Logic.
Let's hit it, man.
Hit that play button.
This right here for anyone who ride with me. Heard me laugh, watch me cry, did time with me.
That's just one of those. All right. I like that.
Should we turn it down a little bit?
It's like a high energy one. So, you know what I mean? Seems like
I'm feeling good vibes already.
Right. So, all right. We'll start you over, Logic. So it's 26.
This right here for anyone who ride with me. Heard me laugh, watch me cry, did time with me.
Hey.
In the game, not just on the sideline with me. I'm a sinner, I'll admit it, but I got God with me. Been to hell and back twice just to feel the burn. If your ass don't fall down, then you'll never learn. I just wanna be the best that I can be. I just wanna be me, even if it's not naive. I thought acceptance from others, it would set me free.
I love his beat production.
And I love what he's saying, though. You don't need to have acceptance from others to be successful.
Nah, you don't need that shit.
Nah.
Put it this way, if you got a hater, you doing something right.
Exactly. Go ahead.
And be me, even if it's not naive. I thought acceptance from others, it would set me free. But it didn't know. Oh no, it never did. No matter what I say, no matter what I get. Sometimes people make me question if I wanna live. We call that a dark day. Such a dark day.
Yeah,
it's dark, man.
It goes back to the mental health aspect of
for things. Real, man.
That's
for
not
real.
Just it's not just regular people that go through it. Superstars go through it.
True.
Humans too. Humans
preach.
Go through this stuff. God, Logic.
What made me question if I wanna live? We call that a dark day. Such a dark day. But I know tomorrow gon' come, it gon' come my way. And I know in my heart it's gon' be a better day. It's gon' be a better day. That's why I came here to say, Amen.
Like the older I get, the quicker time passes. Living the past of this living a flask.
Ain't that
true?
That's when you young, it feels like time moves so slow. But then once you hit adulthood, you blink and like weeks have gone by. That's crazy.
How quickly time flies. I mean, sometimes you don't even realize what day it is because time.
Yeah, it's like
so quick.
Like damn, it's almost November.
Yup.
2020 is almost up.
Yup.
About to be 2021.
I know.
Christmas gonna be here in 5 minutes.
But hey, with the way this year's going, we need to get to 2021.
Yo, it's been a while. Like, I'm like, just if we're talking just historically, this year has been a while. Like, a lot has happened this year. A lot.
A crazy year.
Not everything been good and not everything been bad. Just a lot of shit done happened this year. So, honestly, it don't matter if it's a good day or a bad day. Or good things or bad day, things happen. Any day you above ground is a good freaking day.
Exactly. When you're on the side of the dirt, it's a good day.
For real.
Amen to that.
Honestly, I'm serious, bro. Any like, if you got your health, you stand and can breathe and take care of yourself and your people. That's a good. You ain't got shit to complain about.
Nope, you don't.
Like, shit.
Go ahead, Logic.
We make plans and God laughs. Feel like the older I get, the quicker time passes. People live in the past, others live in a flask. Even your picture perfect life, it could be gone in a flash. Texted on your way to work and now your brain's on the dash. We all powerless, especially people think power lasts. I ain't cowardice, but sometimes wish I lived behind a mask. Cause facing this world is such a rigorous task.
It is.
Feel like the world wanna put me in a casket. Wish I was stronger, wish I could just get past it. If you feeling how I'm feeling when this song play blasted. If you feeling how I'm feeling when you hear this, let me get it. Amen. 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 Amen.
This right here for anyone who ride with me. Heard me laugh, watch me cry, dig time.
I love, yeah, the hook is perfect.
I'm a sinner, I'll admit it, but I got God with me. Section 8 and I made it your mom look. Writing these raps in the Louis Vuitton rhyme book. I get out the hood and now I'm shook. I finally
salutation.
Bro. Ugh. That's got to be my favorite vibe. I think this song is one of my favorites.
It's got like that church vibe.
Yeah. It's just, you feel good listening to this.
It's not the final.
Nah. Nah. Just give him some time to raise his kid.
Hope it's not the final.
Give him time to just make sure his family's straight, all settled. You know, wifey taken care of.
Just do what you
son taking care. Yeah. That's all you got. He ain't done.
Nah, he can't be.
He ain't done.
He can't be.
He ain't done. He's still advocating for Def Jam to pay freaking artists.
I know.
So, Def Jam, pay the people. If they earn the work, I mean, if they earn the money, pay them. Shit.
For the money they earn.
Struggling artists out here, bro.
Seriously.
Bro, people, like, honestly, we in the whole situation, artists can't get into, like, the main studios. They got to find, like, pocketed studios to go into.
Creating their own.
Exactly. So, it's like, pay the damn artists, bro.
Seriously.
Damn.
If they're making you money, pay them.
Like, I just don't get. Jesus. And to any, all the labels who go, oh, well, we'll sell you your masters. This is the one reason why I will support Kanye right now. The one reason. He got the money to buy his own damn masters.
Yeah, he does.
Let the man purchase it. But it's because it's Kanye. That's why they don't want to get, because he's too big of an artist.
Exactly.
That's why. Uh-huh. That's why. It'd be the same thing if Drake wanted to buy his masters, or if like, or Kendrick, or anybody on a big label wanted to buy their. That's why they don't want to sell the masters.
Yeah, exactly.
Because they don't own you anymore. Then
once you lose the masters, you lose the artist.
Yep.
Hey.
So you got to own all your shit, man. That
own
way,
your
you,
shit.
Don't treat yourself like a slave.
Exactly.
And read contracts.
The only way you should be a slave to is yourself.
Like, even if the contract 1,000 pages, read take it. That shit home.
Read it.
Take that shit home. Read it. Ain't nobody saying you got to read 1,000 pages in a night.
No.
Spread it out.
You don't got to sign that in there.
Shoot.
And if they try to make you sign that in there, why?
Yeah, if they pressure you too much, if your gut ain't feeling it, listen to your gut, listen to your heart, listen to your mind. All three things connect into one.
And if she's still there, listen to your mama.
Yeah. Listen.
And if she's not there, pray to your mama to make a good decision.
Listen to your mama. Listen to your grandmama. You know what I'm saying? Shit.
Exactly.
Listen to the females in your life.
Exactly.
Like, some real shit. But, nah, guys, we just talking shit and having fun.
Exactly.
But, guys, like, comment, subscribe, blow us up. Y'all know what to do.
Thanks for stopping in and spending some time with us today. Hit that notification bell. Hey, we'll see y'all next
week. Later.